that box in my bag.
Which box you have, man?
Let me see.
Yeah.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready? Bro, I'm just pulling it out and you already start hearing things.
I'm in some poison now, Jesus Christ. I don't know what that is. Oh, this. Oh, shit. Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's. Welcome back to another Square Enix Adventure, guys. I know, legit, on a compound from an abandoned school, but this school claims to be haunted, because back in the days when the school was active, a little boy actually fell from the stairs or something. Right, Rodney?
He died. So now, since then, the building has been abandoned. Apparently you can still hear the kid falling down the stairs, or screaming, hearing footsteps, you hear him cry, all these things.
What's that?
Just like someone in the bushes.
Yeah. Oh shit, man.
Maybe it's already starting.
Probably. You heard it, right? Guys, we're actually hearing from multiple times like someone is walking into the bushes. Did it, guys.
Smash the like, guys. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you are new and watching this video right now. We appreciate it, guys. We appreciate the support. Let's get into it.
Alright, guys. They're actually the only way in through a freaking window that someone smashed in. Actually, it's very easy to get inside, actually, so I'm a little bit nervous now. It's my first time you went here, actually. But you need to be careful because of the glass, you know. You never dangerous, you can hurt yourself, actually. It's not made for guys here, but I don't know for what it used for. Yeah, maybe a sort of office.
Yeah.
From the director, I think. What?
The drawing on the wall.
That's weird. Looks like Bugs Bunny.
I think it's right, man.
Many glass on the ground, dude. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, you heard it? Ah, maybe it's nothing, I guess. Oh, look! Explosion team was, man, dude. Actually, guys, they actually already did this place as well. But for us, it's now really our first time inside this house. But I don't know if you remember the other guys, but we actually went a few months ago to an abandoned school. Unfortunately, we then found our way in, guys. So we only explored the main building of a school with the classrooms, you know. But now we are inside this sort of villa school, guys. Check the decay, guys. Here, this room is actually super, super beautiful, actually. Look at the angel there, dude.
Crazy, bro.
Like it?
Yeah, this is cool.
Look at the painting. It's crazy. Holy shit, yeah. That's nice, guys. Fellas, let me know in the comments below what you think of this room. It's very beautiful. Look at the decay. Jesus Christ, that's crazy. Freaking love it. Legit. Fellas, look at this room here. It's very beautiful, just like the first room you saw, guys, with all the angels. But this one has actually another design here. DK is different than the one with the freaky... Yeah, with the freaky angels, guys. Oh, look at the wall. Look at the wall, it's crazy. It's one big painting.
Nice.
Oh shit, man. It has a sort of Romanian and DK, in my opinion. Who was this bottle for? Right. So what did you say about the stairs? The stairs are actually where the most activity happens?
Yeah, that's where the kids fell down. That's what I heard from other people.
That is actually very sad, actually. Dying at such a young age. Oh shit, man. So this was the stairs here.
Yeah.
So guys, there's actually stairs. And in this area, the most activity happens actually. Like what they were said. It's kind of crazy. Yeah, of course.
This is just...
It's a unique mansion. But...
Trash pool.
It's so weird to see a mansion in school form, dude.
Yeah, and
what?
You see this on the windows, so the kids couldn't get it.
Yeah, just like a prison.
Yeah.
Just like they were in prison ship. I don't know which room this is, but I don't care. But it's actually very sad that most of the building is actually able to be destroyed by vandalism or something. Whoa, look at this. Jack Sparrow. There's a sort of kitchen, I believe.
Yeah, I don't know.
With a 706 in there?
Yeah.
Brian Adams, I think. That's cool. You wanna see what's behind the door? It's a basement. Rodrigo's there. The bear. Actually, the basement, guys, is in the water, so I guess Rodrigo will take a swim.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's free water.
Swimming exploration.
I have some bottles of shampoo with me, so you can wash yourself.
Okay.
So I'm actually curious what we're going to find and discover on the... What is that? Oh man, he's scared of me. I'm actually curious what they all are going to find at the first floor, guys. I hope you're ready for this. But we need to use a honked stair. Alright, there's where they go. Some graphene walls. Diamonds. Those doors look very nice. Maybe something demonic is here, dude.
Yeah, maybe. You know I have that box in my bag.
Which box you have, man?
Wanna see?
Yeah. Alright, guys, this Rodrigo told me here he got a very strange box. Which box is it? I don't know if that you have a box with you, man. I'm actually curious which box that is. Or are you pranking me now?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You heard it? Just pulling it out and you already start hearing things.
What the hell is that?
Bro.
What the hell is that? So what is that?
It's a box.
Which box? This doesn't look like a normal box, dude. Guys, check this. You never told me you got a box like this in your backpack, dude. So tell me, what's this? Looks very evil, with a freaky pentagram there. And some wax around it or something, what the hell is that?
You have to open it.
Bro, where do you got this?
Mambusa gave it to me.
Oh, was this the box from his video?
Might be.
What?
Might be.
But that's D-Big box, dude. You know what's happened if you got a D-Big box with you, man?
No.
Crazy things happen, dude. When you have this box with you, every place is haunted, legit. You know that? There's actually something evil inside.
He just told me.
What is that sound? You heard it? Bro, you got the deep box? I heard some noises. Are you kidding me? I know. I don't want to touch it, actually.
Yes,
why the heck you have this in your freaky backpack, dude?
He asked me if I could keep it with me.
Yo, yo! On glass. Guys, you heard the smell? Yo, maybe someone's seen where I'm at.
Maybe some people are here.
Are you cops?
Where is the police?
What? Okay. Yeah, maybe it's the police, dude.
Maybe I should
put
the box away
then. Yeah, put it back again, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit, guys. I don't want to get the rest of the day anymore, man.
We're gonna go upstairs to the attic.
Alright, guys, we're gonna go to the attic right now because we don't know what the heck is here. Or maybe this just haunted because he's got a freaking dip box and his freaking backpack, dude. You're really so such a dumbass that you have this in backpack, dude.
Yeah, he just told me keep it with you.
The attic, Oh, yeah, some voices. Guys, I'm hearing some voices right now. Jesus Christ. I don't know what that is. Oh, oh shit! I don't know what the heck I'm in. Did you close the door?
No, I can't close it.
Oh shit! It's private here, but I don't care. Guys, look at this. This is... Oh no, Jesus Christ, dude. The attic is even worse, man.
Yeah, close the door.
Holy shit. It might be the police have done or something. I mean, we tried to close the door, but it cannot close, guys. Look at this. Alright, oh shit. They might be heard that. Where are they going, dude? Bro, you're such a dumbass that you have a freaking table box with you, man. That's not good. Maybe it's because of that. I don't see anyone. I actually don't hear or see a police car or something. What?
Bro, it's just like someone is coming with different names.
Oh shit. Guys, we didn't know what the heck this dude. Oh shit, stupid door. Keeps helping me.
You wanna go check that downstairs?
Yeah, maybe they're gone or something. Maybe they heard it and they thought who the heck is here or something.
Yeah.
It might not be the cops because they were already here with us, I guess.
Close the door and they were like, who is it? And they ran off.
Yeah, some other people or something.
Yeah.
But I still can't get that you have a freaking deal box and your freaking backpack, dude. Legit. You're stupid. You didn't know about the deal box?
I didn't know what it did. He just told me, could you keep it with you?
Yeah, he then told you it was very evil.
No.
So you actually, yeah, you are now screwed, dude. Alright guys, we're now going to downstairs again because I don't want to stay longer here in this place. You ready, man?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna open it for you. Alright guys, this is actually a very tiny different place. Yeah, yeah, maybe someone is here legit. Or maybe just haunted. I don't know. But look, guys, on the walls it says like dead. It says dead, legit. So, the dead is actually on the attic. Legit, dead. But it's tangent in Dutch. In Dutch you will say tot, but it's actually tangent in English, guys, dead. So dead. What? How? Because, yeah, if they will see you, I've got a knife. Then I have some troubles, man, you know that? At least always best to be prepared. What? What?
It was just like someone was coming upstairs.
You see it? No! Guys, okay, that's great, man. What are you gonna do? Gonna leave this, baby?
Yeah, come.
Because with the freaking deal box, dude, it's not cool, man.
I'm sure this is.
Maybe you made some spirits angry. A lot of spirits angry, man. Legit. Alright, guys, we're out of here now, legit. I'm screwed. Screw with this place. I'm done here, man, legit.
No.
Freaking hell. I don't know. Oh. Holy shit. Be careful because of this fucking glass. Oh. Come on, bro. I'm done with you, man. Legit. Holy shit. Alright. Look, guys, this freaky ass mansion is actually literally freaky haunted, dude. Maybe. Oh shit, what's that? Oh, yeah. Someone is walking here in the bushes, man.
I hope that was just right.
You heard it?
Yeah.
Alright, anyways, I don't care, man, actually, because
we're done, man.
Oh, you see that? I saw something moving. Oh shit! What was that?
A frog.
That's a frog. Dude, it's gonna help me, man. Ah, that's great. Stupid frog. That's actually crazy, bro.
I'm not going back in there.
Screw that place. Guys, this place is actually very, very evil, legit, guys. Because of all the many unexplained noises we heard. But that's probably because he got his freaky, that freaky deal box and his back. Well, actually not right, actually. That's not cool. Guys, if you enjoy this video, thanks for watching, actually. Make sure to drop a big ass like, because we legit risk our life and we could be in danger because of that freaky deal box or something. Make sure to subscribe if you love haunted exploration, guys. Thanks for watching again. And yeah, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeff Day as well. And I can see you back and on the crazy ass video, guys. But shout out to Rodrigo. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.